A little girl made me cry last night. So the coffee shop that I work at also has ice cream. And so this lady had brought in her granddaughter to get ice cream. This little girl's probably about 4 or 5 years old, and she asked for ice cream with sprinkles. And so I absolutely